Did you know that Giuseppe Bergomi played in 4 World Cups, but never in a qualifier?